All right, today we're going to be listening to Ice Nine Kills. It's going to be the first time I listen to one of their tracks, to be honest with you. I know they're a very popular band. They like started trending fast in 2023. And I feel like I just judged them a little too soon for my liking. And I have done that with like a lot of bands. Shame on me. I should know better. But a viewer suggested I listen to Ice Nine Kills. Now, she did give me a little forewarning and said that this was like pretty much Chucky based, and I'm a big fan of Chucky. I used to look like Chucky when I was a little kid, and now, like, to be honest with you, I feel like my daughter kind of looks like Chucky herself a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, we're gonna jump right into it. Ice Nine Kills, again, going at this extremely, extremely blindly, but I mean, a lot of times where I've judged bands before I listen to them, I end up becoming a fan instantly, and then I end up sniping myself because I should have been a fan before. Anyways, Ice Nine Kills, Assault and Battery. If you guys know more songs from them, let me know down below. Let's go. If y'all hear my little daughter going crazy, she's a little rocker at heart as well. Let's do it.
Andy, give me a minute, Mom.
I have a present for you.
Oh, yeah. Nostalgia, man. Nostalgia. Andy.
A deadly shootout at a local toy store has left one police officer wounded and a wanted serial killer dead.
Oh, Dad. Our next guest.
Okay. Just like every little element so far has been on point. From the little boy named Andy to him turning the TV on, from the big old box coming in, it looks like there's just a giant Chucky coming through the door. Let's do it.
Doll is possessed by the spirit.
Julianne, I see.
I'll be watching over you with every move you make. I may be needed for the
bottom line. Yo, this is gonna be gnarly. Oh, shit. Those guitars are pretty gnarly. I have a knack of getting lost in the music and then not paying attention to the video. If I'm gonna react to Ice Nine Kills, I feel like that's gonna be a big hurdle for me, because once I hear the music, my eyes just like go astray. They get sucked into my brain, and then my ears just take over my brain, and I just listen to the music. I gotta find a way to balance this out. The music sounds crazy. It almost sounds almost like FIR Falling in Reverse-esque. Those guitars are pretty damn gnarly. They're going at 100 miles per hour, and the technicality behind those guitars are on point. But anyways. Love the visuals. Those guitars are insane. That's fucking funny, dude. The lyric. Assaulting batteries and crews. That's nice. That's nice. He's even saying the Chucky prayer, bro. What the hell? Yo.
Bitch.
There you go. Give me those riffs right there.
Ooh, what? Excuse me.
Oh shit, it's about to get real. Andy. Andy, you got 2 minutes to do something. What? Dude, there's no way that's it, bro. There's no way that's it.
Fuck you! Not only did this piece of shit kill his fiance, he does not have an original thought in his fucking head. I mean, Kid Play and Chucky Norris doll, what a fucking hack.
Original or not, he definitely hacked the hell out of his fiance.
Hey, that's not funny. Now you guys know the drill. We got 48 hours to get something on this asshole or he walks. Now instead of worrying about what we don't have, let's worry about what we do have. I want everybody here to talk to every goddamn employee on every one of these videos, because somebody must have seen something. Okay, go, 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 go! Come on!
Yo, there's gotta be a part two over here, man. This is gonna, like, leave me hanging.
You got it, Chief.
Decaf. Two Splendas.
Unless Chucky comes out of nowhere and... Of course, Chucky-esque. Of course. You're next, bro.
Down, Mr. Horrorwood.
Horrorwood, isn't that like? I'm not sure. I don't want to say some. I want to say some stupid. Like, that's one of their album names, I think. I don't know. I'm not sure.
Hi guys.
Oh, that was Ice Nine Kills, Assault and Batteries. I don't know why I laughed when I saw that on the TV, but then I didn't realize that was the name of the song title. Wow. For the first time listening to Ice Nine Kills, man, that was... Is this another song with Freddy Krueger in it? The American Nightmare? Get to be scared? I'm assuming that they have a lot of these videos where they're, like, movie-related. I know that's what she told me, but there must be a lot, man. Anyways, before I get sidetracked, Ice Nine Kills... First time listening to this band, that was insane. It's just like the creative mind that you have to make this happen is just beautiful. Like, I feel like we all have this thought process. Well, at least us who are like me and have like this little dark area in your brain that thinks about this kind of shit. We all have this on, like, in our brain somewhere where we're like, oh, we think of like this creative influence that we could dictate and make content out of it. Exactly. And just to make it happen on a screen and then actually see it from another perspective is pretty damn gnarly. Amazing visuals, amazing storyline when it comes to the video. There was no happy ending in this movie. Chucky's still alive, running around somewhere over there. And the mom's head got chopped off on the first part. So salute to y'all for that one, man. The music was crazy. The guitars were fucking amazing. It had like little 3 second shreds like scattered throughout the whole song. Nice little riff. I wish there would have been a little more riffs. They only gave me like one nice chunky riff, and it was like in the middle of the song. And is that it? What the hell? That's crazy, bro. I'm gonna have to like make like a little Halloween series or something and watch all these videos, because this tripped me out a little bit. Yeah, so Ice Nine Kills, Song Battery, Skip or Repeat. Definitely will stay on repeat. I feel like I missed a lot when it came to the lyrics. I feel like what I gotta do next. Sorry, she's going crazy. You good over there? Alright, I feel like next I gotta like listen to the lyrics and see exactly like word for word what's going on, because I feel like I missed a few of the bars, you know what I'm saying? So I feel like those thoughts connected along with the video would be like perfect, 100%. And yeah, it was just something very, very original. I have no idea why nobody has touched on this genre yet to like dig into your childhood favorite movies, or dig into your favorite movies, period, and create content with it. You know, it's a very, very great idea that not a lot of people can touch. And if you do touch it, you gotta like come up with something pretty... You said it, girl. You have to come up with something pretty damn original, like they did, man. So, salute to them. I know they were just on tour here in LA, like this year or last year, with Ice Nine Kills, Emotionless, and White. And I'm pretty sure that was just like visually like a crazy ass experience. But besides that, let me know what song to listen to next. Shout out to Julianne, man. I see you. That was pretty crazy. Can't wait for the next one. Let me know the next one, y'all. We'll see you in the next one. That was crazy. Yeah.